Augusta Chef is bringing some Louisiana flavor to the CSRA. Joining me this morning is Chef Didi and Chef Alicia. Nice to meet you guys.
Nice to be here. Thank you.
Thank you. So tell me a little bit about how you got started in this catering business.
Well, basically, I just love to cook. I actually used to be a caterer for Stevie Wonder and also a lot of other people in the California area. So when I moved here, I said, well, you know, I want to bring some Cajun love. It's not just cooking, it's love to the food as well. Soul food, Cajun food, Creole food. And so I'm actually introducing the spices today.
Oh, okay. Tell me a little bit about the spices.
All right. Well, Tony Sachery's and Sloppy Mama, I had them out one day and I said, I want to bring something that's actually a little different, not as salty, but actually have flavor. And also it is friendly for diabetes or anything else that you might have, you know. So anyone can use them at any time. Yeah. And together, it's great.
All right, any advice for those looking to start their own business?
Always be passion driven. Don't let money drive you, success, but what you love, let it be passionate, and then people will actually draw to you.
I like it. Well, what do you have under here? Because hopefully it's a food.
Actually, I have shrimp and grits. And also barbecue ribs, because I actually just started a barbecue rub.
Yeah.
And cupcakes.
Ooh.
With bacon and sausage.
Yeah. Well, tell me a little bit about each of the plates.
They were all made with Chef Dee's hot and mild spices, and I promise you, once you take a taste, you're actually transformed. You'll actually be a chef.
Oh, I like that. Are you making me a plate over there? Because
yes,
I see you got the
yes,
plate.
Yes.
And what are some other services that you offer?
Actually, meal preparation. Also, I talk to people about their, let's say they're transitioning from their weight and their diet, as far as I also cook vegan food as well. So I try to promote a healthy agenda. So if you want some soul food, if you want some vegan food, salads, meal prep, I do it all. Just call me for any event and I'll be there.
Sounds good. Chef Alicia, which one is your favorite dish out of what you got here?
Well, here, right now, shrimp and grits. Everyone in the family has really enjoyed this, and it's even been popular with my family, and I can add this. Here's a spoon, and it is kind of hot. Let's do this.
Yes.
Hang on, double.
Okay, and I'm going to go ahead
and
take a taste.
Yes. Definitely.
And while you're doing that, we do have your contact information online if anyone wants to get in contact with you guys. And are you on Facebook as well?
I sure am, Chef Dee, Creole Chef, Cajun Chef Dee.
Yes. Well, sounds good. Ladies, thank you so much for coming. I really do appreciate
it. Thank you. I appreciate it.
All right. Your Live Viper 6 forecast is up next. I'm eating.